wonderful God. So often I have wondered about the majesty of God. Where does a God this big choose to reside? He made the stars, the moon, His holy light. He dwells in that holy place where angels sing and blessings flow. That holy place where every day another the heart of God reside, not far away but deep inside. He dwells in that holy place, that holy place in me. He built a holy sanctuary, not adorned with jewels or gold, but with building stones of love, he built this place. And though it's not a perfect temple, it's by His grace He lives in me. And one day I'll meet this builder face to face. He dwells in that holy place where angels sing and blessings flow. That holy place where every day another miracle unfolds. Where does the heart of God reside? Not far away, but deep inside. He dwells in that holy place, that the